language which is wholly unacceptable, but even worse because it evidences an attitude which showed a total and utter disregard for the concerns that were being raised, not just on this side of the chamber, but on the other side of the chamber as well.